With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, let fx is equal to x minus 10 inverse x. Prove that fx is but monotonically increasing for x belongs to R. Now when we can say that any function is monotonically increasing, when the first derivative of that function is what, f dash of x greater than equal to 0. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to first find f dash of x. So f dash of x is equal to what, this will be like 1 minus, we know that differentiation of 10 inverse x is what, 1 upon 1 plus x square. So this is what, 1 upon 1 plus x square. Take LCM, so you get what, 1 plus x square minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. So this kind of thing is equal to what, x square upon 1 plus x star. Since this all thing, this x square is positive, this 1 plus x square will be also positive, but there is a one condition that when this kind of thing is equal to 0, only x is equal to 0, because denominator will be 0 and denominator will become what, 1. That means what I can say, there is a one possibility that this kind of thing becomes 0. It means I can say that for x belongs to R, this whole kind of thing will be always greater than equal to 0. Okay, that means what I can say, that this is what, monotonically increasing function. Okay, for x belongs to R, for x belongs to R. Okay, so this is the proof of this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.